A portion of Boise Avenue blocked off this morning while crews knocked down flames coming from a duplex. Nobody was injured, but the elderly man who lived there complained of chest pains and he was checked out by paramedics. The other side of the duplex remained undamaged. No word yet on what caused the fire. The Napa